For sphere we have surface area. See, in spheres CSA and TSA will be same, okay? So surface area as 4 pi r square, where r is the radius of the sphere, and volume will be 4 by 3 pi r cube, okay? Now in hemisphere CSA will be there and TSA will be there. So CSA of hemisphere means 2 pi r square, and TSA of the same will be 3 pi r square, okay? See, this is 2 pi r square and one more circular surface we have to add, that's why 3 pi r square. And volume of hemisphere will be half of this, so half of this means 2 by 3 pi r cube. So this is all about formula of sphere and hemisphere. Find the surface area of a sphere of radius 10.5 cm. We know surface area is 4 pi r square, isn't it? So 4 22 by 7, r is 10.5, okay? So what we can do here, this 105 by 10 we can write. Now that cancellation will be easy, isn't it? So 7 1s are 7, 5s are. Then 2 2s are 2, 5s are 10. 5, 3 will go, okay? Similarly, so it will be 22 into 6 into 105. Now this will be 132 into 105. Okay, so 132, 105, you can check. So it will give 1386 centimeter square, because in denominator 10 is also there. Okay, so here we will get 13860, but 10 will be cancelled with 0, so 1386 centimeter square. Now question 2, find the surface area of a sphere of diameter 14 centimeter. Okay, 14 centimeter, so first we will find, this is diameter is given. So radius we will find 7 centimeter, half of diameter, isn't it? Then surface area will be 4 pi r square. R is 7, so we will write 7. So 88 into 7 will give 616 centimeter square. Find the total surface area of hemisphere of radius 10 centimeter, okay? So total surface area of hemisphere we know, it's 3 pi r square, isn't it? So we'll write formula 3 pi r square. R is 10, so 10 into 10. Here it is given in question that use pi as 3.14, okay? So 3.14, if you multiply with 100, this decimal will shift to the right. So we will get 3 into 304, which will give 942 centimeter square. So this is total surface area of hemisphere. Question number 4, radius of a spherical balloon increases from 7 to 14 centimeter. So find the ratio of surface area of the balloon. So what we will suppose, let S1 and S2 be surface area of balloon of radius R1 and R2, okay? Where R1 is given 7 centimeter, R2 is 14 centimeter. So we should find ratio, means S1 by S2. So we will write formula for this will be 4 pi R1 square, 4 pi R2 square, isn't it? So 4 pi will get cancelled. R1 square means 7 into 7, and R2 means 14 into 14. So see 7 2s are 14, 7 2s are 14. So 1 by 4. So what will be the ratio? 1 is to 4. Hemispherical ball made up of brass has inner diameter 10.5 cm. Cost of tin planting inside it. Rate cost is given for 100 centimeter square. Cost is 16 rupees. Okay. So diameter is given 10.5. So what we will do? Radius will be 10.5 divided by 2. Okay. Now we know inner surface area of ball. 2 pi r square, isn't it? So what we will do? 2, 22 by 7, r is 10.5 by 2, 10.5 by 2. So from 2 we can cancel, 2 11 sum, 11. Now 7 we can cancel, 7 3 7 5s are 35. So 1.5 into 10.5. So see, answer will come 16.5 and 10.5. So we can multiply these two to get final answer. So 16.5 and 10.5 will be, this will come 561. So 5217325 after two digit decimal. So 173.25 centimeter square is inner surface area of ball. Okay. Now what is given for cost of tin planting for 100 centimeter square is 16. Okay. So cost for 1 centimeter square will be 16 by 100, isn't it? Now cost of this much centimeter square will be 16 by 100 into 173.25, isn't it? We can multiply 16 into this, we will get 80 will come. Okay, then 2 will come, divide by 100. See, after two digit decimal, so these two zeros will go. Then again we have to remove zero from the denominator, so answer will come 27.72 rupees. Question number 6. Find the radius of sphere. Surface area is given. So surface area is given 154 centimeter square. So radius, that is R, we should find. So we know surface area is given by formula 4 pi R square, isn't it? But this is given 154. We will substitute pi value, R square we will write as it is. Now R square can be written as 154 into 7 divided by 4 into 22. So from 2 we can, from 11 we can cancel, 11 2s are 22, 4 will remain. Okay, then again from 2 we can cancel, 2 7s are 14. So R square is 49 by 4. So we know R is root of 49 by 4. So square root of 49 is 7, square root of 4 is 2, which is 3.5 centimeter. In question number 7, what is given? Diameter of the moon is 1/4 of diameter of earth. So let D1 and D2 be diameter of moon and earth. Okay. So what is given? Diameter of moon is 1/4 of diameter of earth. Okay. So find the ratio of their surface area, means surface area of moon divided by surface area of earth. Now we know 4 pi r square is the formula in terms of radius, but radius is what? D by 2. So if we substitute D by 2 in this, okay, we will find surface area in terms of diameter. Surface area of sphere is 4 pi r square. But if you substitute r as d by 2, so we will get d square by 4. 4, 4 cancel, pi d square, isn't it? Now we should find surface area of moon divided by surface area of earth. Okay, that means pi d1 square, isn't it? Pi d square we got, so d1 pi d2 square. Pi pi cancel, we will get d1 square by d2 square. But d1 square is what? 1 by 4 d2, isn't it? So we will write square. Now 1 by 4 means 1 by 16, and d2 square by d2 square cancel, so answer will be 1 is to 16.